And then what can you do in the pool? You can do the same exercise, recognize when you drift, bring yourself back. In the pool, by picking a particular thing to focus on during the set. Let's say the coach has given you one thing to do to work on your stroke, to make your stroke better. Or there's one thing you're working on. Maybe it's stretching your arm out. Maybe it's, if you're doing fly, making sure your arms come together. Maybe it's your finish. Maybe it's, you know, your kick. And what you do for a particular part of the set is you focus on that object, that feeling. All right, for 2-3 minutes. And every time you drift from it, you come back. Is that clear? Yes or no? Okay, any questions about that?